So the first thing we're going to do is take all the bags that we're not working on and put them in the box. Then we're going to get bag 0A, and from your toolbox you'll grab this. This is a magnetic tray, and you'll dump all the stuff inside of it. That's good.